Peter Sagan, the sprint, the moment when you went wide in that curve, was that the moment you lost today?
No.
Because you went really wide there, eh? You had some problems?
I don't know. Not every day I can win, right? I work a lot before. We went to the finish in the first group, and then, we didn't have legs for a bit, yeah.
Because there is a problem with your health, kind of.
Huh?
Your health, you have a health problem.
Health problem? Which?
Stomach problems?
No, I don't think so. Why?
Because they told me a couple of moments ago.
I think it's normal for the people if they go on the toilet or not. No, it's no problem. It's okay.
What's your analysis of the race?
Huh?
Your analysis of this race?
It's good. It's good. It was 1 month without racing, and it's like a copy paper from the last year. It's okay. No problem.
It's promising for the rest. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Please be welcome in our studio. Good morning. They told us you were sick, but you aren't sick, so we are very happy you are here. Seb, hoe sterk was hij onderweg?
Ja, hij was wel, echt fenomenaal sterk. Ik bedoel, in de heuvelzone, zowel Van Avermaat als ik, als iedereen, had het gewoon lastig om hem te volgen. En als hij versnelde, was het gewoon maximaal om in het wiel te blijven.
Ja. Peter. Do you like this race?
Yeah, it's nice, yeah.
Mm-hmm. How strong were you today? You were very strong.
Oh,
but,
yeah?
But you don't win.
But second.
second, but you were very
Why
strong.
Why you don't attack? Why you didn't attack?
Waarom heb je niet aangevallen?
You have to attack. I don't go for you.
Yeah, because we said to go for a sprint.
Ah.
Hadden jullie gezegd, we gaan met drie naar de sprint?
Ja, we moesten gewoon voluit blijven rijden, omdat die anderen konden terugkomen. Dus als we dan beginnen hokken, dan wordt het helemaal niks. Dus hadden we wel gezegd van vol rijden tot de sprint.